Solving a system of linear quadratic equations. Let's do a quick review. One way to represent a linear equation is the slope and y-intercept form, where m stands for the slope, b stands for the y-intercept. And one way to represent a quadratic equation is the general form, y is equal to ax squared plus bx plus c. So for a system of equations consisting of a linear equation and a quadratic equation, the solutions to the system are the points of intersection of those two graphs. And there are three cases to consider. For a linear equation, which means we have a straight line, and a quadratic equation means we have a parabola, the most solution we can ever have will be two solutions, and that would be case number one, right? So we have two points of intersections, one here and one here. And these two points represent the two solutions to the system. So for example, this point is when x is negative 3, y is 4, right? So negative 3 and 4. And this point is when x is 1, y is 0. So guess what? Those two points are the solutions to the system of equations. And the two solutions are negative 3, 4, and 1 and 0. Okay? Now, a straight line and a parabola can also have only one point of intersection. That would be case number two, where they intersect at one point, no more, no less, just one point. Okay, and that point represents the solution to the system. So in this case, it looks like the point is at x equals 3, y equals negative 2. So 3 and negative 2 will be the solution to the system of equations. Okay, now case number 3. Straight line and parabola can actually have no intersection points at all. In this case, the solution to the system will be no solutions. So in the following examples, I'll be going over questions that represent each case.